Damn, that was actually kind of scary. This is a loud noise of a cat going rare. I have to do something to keep that thing in there. And quick, I know exactly the thing. There we go. That should take care of that. All that's left is to get out of this terrible place. By the way, are you still you and you? I got the keys, no thanks to you, Wade. Yeah, Wade, what the hell? You didn't help either. He gave me his torch. It's my torch, so I helped. Yeah, but I handed it to him. It's okay that you didn't want to help, Wade. Next time you move, someone else can help you with the furniture. Whoa. Yeah, Wade's useless. Hi. Hello, friend. Are you naked? You idiot. This guy again. Do I know you? You don't know me, but I don't hang out with idiots like you. Give me a hot dog. Excuse me, what makes you think you can talk to him that way? Why you guys do it? And how long have you known Wade? I don't know. Oh, yeah, this is the moral of the story. We give Wade a hard time because he's our friend. We can make jokes because we love him and he knows it. I love Wade too. We go back. Get lost. Aw, thanks, guys, but you don't have to. Shut up, this isn't about you. You guys is jerks. I just want a damn hot dog. What? Just because you pay for it makes it yours? Maybe I should take him. You got 3 seconds. Or what? Wait, you'll be your fan? You know what? After the night I had, I thank you for this, really. Bam! I'm very strong. Thanks for sticking up for me. No problem. Let's get out of here. I'm just gonna grab my diary.